In Frascati, is this the first time or?
No, I
played many times.
You moet het dichter op.
Sorry.
It's a big acoustic space, so it's very, it feels very luxurious to play.
Yeah, I saw that. You tried many pieces.
High roof.
It's very good.
I think we're going to do the YouTube. We and Laura practically.
But it was really good. You did the same piece.
Yeah.
Also, we started.
But we were going to go on and on and sort of link them together. But it was a nice place to end it. So why not? Yeah, we'll find out.
But originally, you're not from Amsterdam, I think.
No.
No, huh?
No, California.
From California?
Okay.
Yeah.
Berkeley, California.
Berkeley.
Yeah. That's and where cookies come from.
So. And you guys always work together?
No, we occasionally work together.
Okay.
Yeah, we've done a few things and we did some studio-based work here at Stein.
Mm-hmm.
And we've done a concert in Paris together, and made a recording with that, and we're going to carry on now with working towards a recording together. And some other concerts, I hope.
Yeah.
So
you also bring out CDs?
Yeah. Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Maybe too many CDs.
You should record in this space, maybe.
Mm.
I mean, it's very good with all the wood.
Well, yeah, and if you check what Dick's, because Dick's very good, right?
Yeah.
So
we
see what he's got as a kind of...
Mm-hmm. Find a quiet period.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I've got a really quiet period coming up. After Christmas, it all goes...
So we going to see you next year?
Who knows? In what?
Yeah, in a new festival.
Got any festivals in mind?
We'll come and play on your festival.
Yeah.
Oh, great.
Yeah, okay.
Are you from Frascati?
No.
Where?
I'm doing this for the Sandberg Institute, which is the... Okay. I don't have to explain.
All right.
Well, thank you.
Yeah,
thank
you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Lots of time with her.
Thank you.
I'd like to just get this wrapped up, if possible,